for the 90-90 pullover, whether you're on the ground or a bench, it doesn't really matter. 90-90 means 90 degree flexion at the hip, knee, and ankle.
Take the implement overhead. Coming down with the elbows out, controlling the ribs, pulling back up. Focusing on staying flat with the back, keep the rib connected to the pelvis. Slow and controlled. Ease into the range of motion, back overhead. Elbow angle doesn't change here, it's not for the triceps. Try to get the lats involved.